Hit him on the fist. That could be a lot of trouble right there. That'll be a base hit. And load him up.
That probably is the original blooper.
That's a Doc Edwards shot.
Hit it just hard enough to get over Bedard's head. Not hard enough to get it anywhere near El Tuve. And so, in a situation where you couldn't have thrown it out there any better, it loads him up for Jordan Danks.